Sureshi
is coming. Watch him.
He's right there. Got a string on the side of him.
See, this is
old.
He's old.
Yeah, that's string we use. It's all like natural fibres. You can see that one's got good hanging out of its mouth. Oh, swallow that. A bit like a cat. Popped up as a furball. Yeah, there's actually one on this. A bit of a furball on display up for emissions.
No, I don't know.
I'll get one more jump out. Has everyone had a good look at crocodile?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
One more.
Look, the other one is right here.
This one's bigger.
We try and live in that blue. Salt is a very broad term. Everyone's got their opinion on what it may be. If anything of people in the UK, the backyard dam, everglades in America, or the biggest wetlands in the Southern Hemisphere is Kakadu. Yeah, they can be natural, artificial, permanent, temporary, fresh water, salt water. Like a reptile, it's got a potential of up to 6 metres long, no rotating blade. And then of course is your salt water crocodile. At the moment, we have 50 saltwater crocodiles in the lagoon. That's 10 males and 40 females.
Look at his teeth.
A majority of the males in here have been wild caught. They've been there around the region, from big bays, landing boats, jetties, swimmers, beaches. Deemed a problem, crocodiles should be removed for the public safety and the safety of crocodiles themselves. So we've taken them in.
Tom, keep your hand away, please.
He's probably the same sort of size as Boris, which we've seen on the boat ramp. Snappy Tom here, he was caught pretty local. Look, if you're going home from here, down to Gatford Parkway towards Cairns City itself, on the left-hand side going home, you'll see a go-kart track. And a little bit past that go-kart track, there's a little creek called Tomatoes Creek. He was caught from that creek maybe 8 years ago. He was actually chasing boats up and down that little river system.
See, she's jumping.
If they take it, yeah. What all sizes have you got here? Actually missing part of his little bottom jaw there. Never look at him and get his head above the water.
He's coming, Rishi.
They got moved up onto the farm. He's in the breeder now.
Big one!
Saying that, we like to keep it natural for him, give him a bit of exercise.